So, you've just started No Man's Sky and now you're wondering, what should I do? Well, here are three quick tips to help you get started. Tip 1. Harvest as much as you can. Very soon, you're going to need credits. And the easiest way to get credits is to harvest every single thing that you come across. So if you find something that can be made into tiny little atoms, do it. You can also transfer things to your ship if you're running out of storage space on your exosuit. All you have to do is open up your inventory and hold triangle on anything that you want to move over. Tip 2. When recharging something, know what energy resource you need. Your life support system uses red energy resources like carbon, while your thermal protection unit uses yellow like zinc. Make sure you have a lot of every type of resource available so that you never run out of what you need. Once you repair your scanner, press L3 to use it and find out what energy resources are nearby. Tip 3. Grab plutonium! Your ship uses plutonium to actually get off the planet, so you're gonna need a lot of it. Plus, it also happens to be one of the best red energy resources around. You can never have too much of this stuff. If you see red spikes shooting out of the ground, harvest them. Obviously, this isn't a comprehensive list, so feel free to comment below with anything that I may have missed that helped you out when you first started No Man's Sky. And make sure to subscribe for more No Man's Sky content in the future. My name is FaceDisgrace, and I hope you have a good one.